The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
Here comes Jey Uso, a man who has grown immeasurably under the Bloodline. Event, Jey Uso, the right-hand man to the head of the table, has held many tag team championships, but won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, main evented, the sky is the limit for Jey Uso. Here comes the Tribal Chief. A decade of dominance, even more powerful than ever. The Tribal Chief has participated in some of the biggest matches we have ever seen,
including an absolutely unforgettable SummerSlam main event.
The first last man standing match in SummerSlam history. Just one of countless memorable moments in the incredible career of Roman Reigns. And the scary part is, Saxton, the Tribal Chief is nowhere near finished. No one stands in the way of the head of the table for too long.
Introducing the challenger from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event, Jey Uso! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The path doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line. Here we go, with the title on the line, the stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You can tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Brutal.
Just pounding away right to the face.
My God.
And Jey reverses.
Oh!
half into the pin. And the champion avoids the two count.
Staying in this one.
Vicious right forearm.
Some good contact by Jey Uso.
On point.
Uh-oh. Soul kick.
A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You've got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
But the more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
Before the count of two.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
That kick will stop. Oh, new champ! Powering out at one.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Boom, what a forearm.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Well, maybe it's just me, but you can only be disrespected so many times like that before you start to develop a complex.
You get slapped a lot, Corey?
It's none of your business, Cole.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
That's right, put your ones up in the air for main event Jey Uso.
Jarring European uppercut. He reverses it. What a punch.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
Tagged with a punch.
The tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Oh, double hand shot.
Oh, what a jumping headbutt. Into the pin attempt. Two. Champ with the shoulder up.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Incredible.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? The challenger wriggles out at one.
He's far from finished. Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Oh, forearm to the back. The challenger not looking good right now.
Roman turning up the pressure and the heat there.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Superman punch from Reigns. Goes into the pin. Two count.
Roman Reigns shows he is no paper champ.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Jey Uso showed the heart of a lion tonight, but in the end, he was forced to acknowledge the tribal chief.
Not an ounce of quit in Jey's body, but even in his own family, there is Roman Reigns, and there is everybody else.